Deputies in Jasper County are tonight searching for the person who shot a man as he was checking out a noise outside his home. A news release from the Jasper County Sheriff's Office says last night, just after 10:30, a man was shot in the arm while he was checking on a noise near his chicken coop. The man who was shot is expected to survive. Investigators did find a gun near the home. Sarcoxie Police and the Jasper County Sheriff's Office are now investigating that shooting.